Microsoft has announced that the end of MSN Messenger is nigh. At its peak, the instant messaging service is one of the most popular in the world, averaging over 330 million users each month. However, after the acquisition of Skype, Microsoft decided to phase out the service, with the process beginning in April last year. The company has now decided on a final date, with China to see it switched off on October 31st. Current users will be incentivised with a $2 credit to switch to Skype.